Our position is that the association is an existing legal obligation under the Brussels Agreement. But we have repeatedly told Kosovo that we would help them shape it into something that is a European model that doesn't violate its sovereignty or its constitutional structure or its functionality. The way we see it, the association is a way for the four municipalities or any other municipality that would like to join to be able to provide municipal services for a sizable minority in Serbian language. So, in other words, what we'd like to see is we'd like to use the association to unwind what Serbia is doing in northern Kosovo and put it under a Kosovan structure that they control and that it is under Kosovan law. So, in other words, I don't see this as a concession to Serbia. I see it as a way for Kosovo to accommodate those citizens that live within Kosovo, who are Kosovan citizens,